In this instance, though, you're going to see some remarkable work with two individuals who have developed a lot of calluses, have probably had a few blood blisters, and possibly even a broken bone or two, trying to make this device work. So please, give it up for Katie and Bayard.
Thank you.